Red, white, green, white. Royce Belpois is in my sixth. The pack is Zobas, Ukraine.
Not picking up any extra chatter. You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Bark. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Bark. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and... Two more out of the dock. That solves that problem.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find.
Необычного.
Goes down.
The Reds are quiet for now, but I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All right, I'm set.
On my go.
All clear. Moving up. Sector. Shit. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door.
Alright.
Cover me.
Yep. Yeah, all set. Oh, you motherfucker. This fucking mannequin dumbass.
Not a fucking word, Bell. What's gonna believe this? Shit, it's starting. Fuck, let's move! If they want a live fire drill, let's hook these fuckers up.
Just учение.
Повторяю, учение. Повторяю, это не учение.
Подстрелите их.
I got movement.
Контакт.
Advance.
Следите.
Прикрой меня.
All right, we're back. Apologies, there's copyright issues, so. Oh, fuck. My fucking just stopped myself in my fucking.
Thank you.
elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade!
That fucks down.
Nowhere to go but up.
Wood, Bell, I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. She sound mad. You motherfucker.
Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to drink my coffee. That's why I'm like tired.
Looks like their command center. Come on.
Alright, I'm gonna see if anything in here can be taken a picture of, I'm assuming not. Cause I'm gonna see if ops.
Computer central. Let's
see. I'm gonna
see
if
really up to.
Alright, is ops
on that terminal. Start poking around.
Is ops gonna need a picture of this? I'm gonna see if anything. I'm gonna see if ops is gonna need a picture of anything. Alright. Huh. What terminal, Mumbai? Right here, this one.
Check the mainframe computer.
Alright, yeah, sir.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that?
Yes, sir.
Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. Nice.
What the fuck?
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled
Hudson?
Berlin is a green light asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out,
no one will know, not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
No, Hudson's a part of it.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
Oh, fuck me in the anal hole. Gotta be another room which has the rest of the intel. I'm trying my best to get like almost all the intel and everything. Gotta be intel.
What, Bell? What's your status?
It just went from bad to worse. Just make sure Adler and Mason are ready at the exfil. We've gotta reach that exit. Blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through.
I have fucking jugs, dude. I fucking hate the juggernauts. What the fuck? What just killed me? 5 degrees with the whole sequence, dude. I'm pretty fucking mad. Drop one is down.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, I actually got out of that somehow, guys. Aw, shit.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
From green light. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people, but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
Echoes of a Cold War, Mount Yamantau, Ural Mountains, yes, sir, March 3rd, 1981. And fun fact, this is where the mission with Woods and Weaver, or Hudson and Weaver.
Thanks, Dmitri. We'll radio, we found the
Dmitri Belikov.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep. Da. If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighting squad. Hey. I've only 1 hour of fuel, so after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, all right. Let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell. Heads up, scouts on the ridge line. We should drop them now before we get any closer.
Hang it down.
Good kill. Hopefully nobody hurt.
Let's go.
Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Dude, the numbers.
Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, it's good enough for Reds.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
Snipers, don't let them spot you. Stay low, keep out of sight. Thank you.
Okay. Right. Time to make the leap down.
Huh. Crossbow bolt.
Dude, the numbers.
Long way down.
Soviet engineering. Cover me!
Oh, fuck. Huh.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that. Station.
Woods. Great.
Место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что, хочешь сказать, что наше начальство скрыло вражескую атаку на советской земле?
Лавины не стреляют в людей.
Я в любом случае. Нам пора идти.
Ты что, боишься привидений?
Я боюсь за полицию. За мёд нас насмерть слушают твои идиотские
бачки. Всё чисто.
Давай уже закругляться с собой.
Alright, let's just continue. Where did I kill this guard at? Right here. Should I take the... But I feel like the bow would be good, so we're gonna take it for the knife. Because for the knife, we have to get up close, but... Because I feel like the bow is gonna be the only thing we stick with here. It's good for sense, because alright. Then we can... Send it. But if we have to get up close for anything, it's gonna be fucking ass.
В любом случае, разве здесь есть что-то важное? Не вижу ничего ценного.
Здесь тихо.
Ты что-нибудь нашел?
Could I carry the body at all? What if we can get better positioning somewhere? Oh fuck, dude, that fucking... Hello?
Yeah, I read you. You gotta be close. Wonder what this opens.
Weapons locker. Probably gonna be around here somewhere. No.
over here.
Yo, what's up?
Made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief.
Chief?
You see any dig sites? There, what's that?
Bingo.
That crane matches the dig site on this map. That's where we need to go.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Thanks, Belikov. RPGs. Bro, recoil so ass on the shit he's looking. Alright, fuck. That works.
Nice work.
Yeah. No shit, Sherlock. Alright, good kill. Good kill, buds. Let's go, Belikov. Yes, sir.
We gotta get down there now.
Frick, a stairwell?
Is the mainframe big? Because if it's too big, we can't lift off.
No. It's regular size.
No, it's regular size. Shit. Fuck, gotta get back up there. Patch cable. You got it. Hook it on, Woods. We're all set. We can go. Fuck. Shit, we're fucked. We might actually be able to get out of this alive. Fuck, dude, I am. Holy fuck. All right, two more hits and I'm dead, bro. Holy fuck. Oh, that works too. Speed up!